I know this guy. I've known him a long time. He's nothing but an appeaser and a coward. Retreating in the face of danger, buckling under all sorts of confrontations, accepting unacceptable behavior in the name of getting along. Talking loudly and properly, smoothly, like some sort of preppy school principal. But when push comes to shove, when things get nasty, and people get out of control, he caves in. He gives an extra inch, and then another, and another. Mile after mile. That's